Houston police are also investigating a weekend shooting, and it left one man injured. This one all happened Saturday around 8:30 p.m. at the Happy Land food store at Parker and Shady Lane. Police say one man began talking to another man's girlfriend, but the boyfriend of the woman became angry. That's when he shot the victim in the leg. Police believe the victim actually and the shooter's girlfriend actually knew each other at the time.